Everyone, welcome to Mental Smart to Talk. This afternoon, we are going to be talking about how to prepare two molar salt solution. And the salt solution that we're going to be preparing this afternoon is sodium hydroxide. This sodium hydroxide. And there are certain things that you're going to need to do that. We need this. This is one bottle of wax. We need the beaker, measuring cylinder. Then we equally need our triple bin balance to weigh the salt. Now, how are we going to do that? For us to do that, there are certain things we need to understand. The formula we need to recall is mass over molar mass equals to molarity times volume divided by 1,000. Since we are preparing it inside 100 centimeter cube of our volumetric flux, that will be our volume. Therefore, we have to calculate the mass that we are going to weigh to add to this 100 centimeter cube of distilled water. See, mass equals to the molar mass from the bottle is 40. We have 40 gram per mole. Equals to the molarity is 2 times the volume now is 100 divided by 1,000. Then when you cross multiply, your mass will equal to 40 times 2 times 100 divided by 1,000. By the time you do this, you are going to have 8 gram. Now what is the implication? I need to weigh my 8 gram. Yes, I've already set it. Weigh. I need to weigh my 8 gram. Wow. Of sodium hydroxide. Yes, I'm using manual to reduce. Okay. I have my 8 gram. Put it in my round bottom flask. Then I add my 100 ml, the liter. Then I shake very well. Shake very well to ensure that all the things, all the sodium hydroxide dissolve. Let me add more. And you can even feel the bottom of the round bottom flask is generating heat, telling you that the reaction is exothermic. Okay. Yes, I have my 2 molar sodium hydroxide solution or sodium hydroxide. Thank you.